to change that baby while I'm having my breakfast.
You ignore your Uncle Paul. He's a grumpy old bastard to marry the Petula, isn't he? Yes, he is, isn't he?
Well, it stinks. What have you been feeding it? Curry?
You was no better, Paul.
If you put it in one end, it's going to come out the other.
It don't pass for breath.
It is a she.
Yeah, and it's got a name. I mean, she has.
I see Elsie Dwyer's being cremated on Wednesday.
Is she dead?
What have I got for my sandwiches?
Meat paste.
Of course she's dead. She were very thick with her that had that glass eye. Lived in the caravan at back of Dewar.
Anything else?
Lost her husband young. It were tragic. He went doolally and fell out of a window.
Yeah, monster munch and the rest of them broken biscuits.
Oh, great. All right, see you later.
She had eczema and her son who were homosexual. Got moved on with the council. She put her head in a gas oven. What were her name?
Lucky.